Aloha! I'm Hope Johnson, founder of Miracle Botanicals.
And I'm Hannah. I work here at Miracle Botanicals in the shipping department and also making these awesome videos with Hope.
Yay!
Our wild chamomile.
Yes, chamomile mixta.
Yes.
Also known as ornamis mixta.
Kind of has a greenish, kind of bluish, dark hue.
Coppery, gold.
Copper, yeah. There
getting
we go.
All kinds of hues in there.
Yes. And this one is from Morocco. It's grown wildly in the Mediterranean.
Yes. Chamomile mixta grows along the Mediterranean.
Yes.
That's its place. That's the only place it's going to come from.
And this one's actually new in aromatherapy.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I feel like we're getting to learn it more.
Uh-huh. It's used in perfumery. It's also great for pain relief, like all the chamomiles. They're great for pain relief. Mm-hmm. Anti-inflammatory properties. It's used to relieve any kind of swelling, overworked muscles and joints. Like even if you have a strenuous workout, you can dilute some of this and rub it around.
Nice. Get a good little massage.
Uh-huh.
This is also good for skin and hair care. Any kind of blemishes or rashes. It helps with the scalp health, just with the hair follicles and maintaining a good pH.
And antimicrobial. It's got those properties too, which is also good for your head.
Yes, maintains that good bacteria and oils that your scalp secretes.
Yes, and like chamomile, it is a chamomile, like the other chamomiles. It's mm-hmm. soothing and relaxing.
Yeah.
Helps the nerves.
Release any kind of anxiety or depression. It has a lot of the same properties as the other chamomile. It's just kind of a way different aroma. And it's actually a whole different plant.
Yes.
From the German chamomile and cape. Is it? No, Roman.
Roman. Roman, German, cape, and mixta. Those are our chamomiles.
Yes.
Yay.
So please check it out.
Yes, we would love to see you at Miracle Botanicals. And write us if you have any questions. Aloha.
Aloha. Ha ha ha.